I'll take that sniper out. A fucking snipe. God damn it. Is he gonna see me? Taking it easy on these guys. Sniper rifle. No! I think we got them all, didn't we?
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Yeah, I could really like that. Alright, let's go get the car. Yeah, I'm done doing silent shit. I needed a sniper rifle, that's why I did that. Okay. Search like that thing, right? I found maybe something at the top. If I could get up the top. Let me see if I can find something. Why are they following me? I'm just looking around. Was pointless. Shit. What's the difference? Yeah, I'm keeping it. Easy to get down. I got that quick. Go on the bridge. Or was it enough time?
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here? One down, one to go.
Ah! Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off. Let's not get stuck here.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. Rafe's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of...
Hey, is that a well?
Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor, though.
What have we here?
Huh. Like a pirate rum stash. Savvy. Yeah, what am I gonna do that for? Where does that go? How do I get there? Can I jump? Nope. This is cleaned off his clothes. How do I get up there? You tie the winch in there? The winch? Let's see.
Did you find something down there?
Baby, do me a favor. Get behind the wheel for a sec. Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Okay, give me a second.
Damn, these pirates weren't messing around.
Okay, what did we find? Huh. Damn. Thomas Teal. They don't play around, huh? Okay. Come back up. Come back up. And okay, hold up. I think we got it.
Okay, what do we have here?
That's it. I did all that for that. What a bitch. Alright, let's go.
So?
Nothing major. I'll show you back at the hotel. Sam, you were saying?
No, that's right, I was. Anyway, it's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Whoa!
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Am I even going the right way?
Sorry, bump. Sully, what were you talking about?
Yeah. So, soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back,
"Check it out, boys.
What is it?"
Whoa, check out that view. Damn.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
I'm gonna check that tower out first.
Huh. Shoreline must have been here before. Finders keepers.
I'll use that for now.
Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. And Bonnie.
Mm. Hmm?
operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her too.
I know Anne Bonny. She's in that show, Black Sails. Really good show. Captain Flint, Anne Bonny, and Captain Jack Rackham, and who's the other guy who died? They killed. Oh crap, I forgot his name. He hang himself just to make a point. How do we go up? There we go.
I gotta go check out that drawbridge.
All right, you
sounds good.
Go do that. I'm gonna go
be
up.
Careful, kid.
I'm gonna go up. Whoa. Whoa.
No way up to the drawbridge, Craig.
All right, I'll see if there's something up here.
Apparently not. Hold on. I think I saw something in here.
Guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Huh. I guess we'll push this.
Bingo. Sam! Special delivery! Ah! Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
Hover in the car closer.
What am I doing? Are you taking this somewhere? Okay. Come on. What are we doing? I'm using this to go up, I guess? Okay.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
The gun, but damn.
Stop that! I
can't hit it! Damn it.
Oh, shit!
Shit, get away from that.
Get
am I doing? Seriously, wow.
Finders keepers!
Got the
get that bridge down.
What's that? Just a brick? Fuck.